going to learn about doubling numbers. What does doubling numbers mean? Doubling means adding the number to itself. Doubling also means multiplying the number by 2. Let's do the first problem. 1 plus 1 equals 2. 2 plus 2 equals 4. 3 plus 3 equals 6. 4 plus 4 equals 8. 5 plus 5 equals 10. 6 plus 6 equals 12. 7 plus 7 equals 14. 8 plus 8 equals 16. 9 plus 9 equals 18. 10 plus 10 equals 20. Let's do 2 more problems, but with bigger numbers. 50 plus 50 equals 100. 100 plus 100 equals 200. Bye-bye, thank you for watching. Did you notice all of these answers end with 2, 4, 6, 8, even numbers? If you did notice, good job.